of cancer this state, we should all know about it. One thing I would like to again communicate to you, Congress party in the national level has a very big history. You know that I can't forget the help of Shrimati Sonia Gandhi, the Congress president, and Mr. Venugopal, he was the general secretary, and Rahul Gandhi, ex-president. They all decided to ask me to take over as the president of the Congress party of Karnataka. After taking over the president of the Congress party, I never slept for a day. All minimum 16 hours we worked, all the leaders supported, we could throw the BJP government out of power. After throwing the BJP out of power at the time of the on the campaigning, we gave 5 guarantee to the state. 5 guarantee for women, 200 unit of power, 2000 rupees for women, for the youth about 3000 rupees, 10 kgs of rice and free travel to all the women in the state. This gave us a